and force. It is simple and easy. Make connection, act. Then, this is not so bad as chilling. But very difficult when we stop here and do. So, more powerful, stop and then short of people, a short gap. And then when you coach, you can be as strong as you like. Don't smash his teeth up. Yeah? Five. Don't push your jaw. Remember the exercise of the coming from me. So here's the thing. Easy. Yeah? Not this. So that means in your push, if you're like this, you cannot. Same with number two.
Demonstrate to you so you can maybe have an impression. Yes? So, this meaning is learn to come from a distance. Nothing is going to happen. I take the initiative. This is the original rumbling pattern. The time is different, just to mention. He's advancing. So there is a reason why we do this. this way, he can step back. Okay? If you go this way, you can't step back. And this weakness, when you push, this will go for the inside. Yeah? So not only are you doing this, you just do this, you see, it doesn't work.